I'm glad this is a community. No.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Get all that hair off paper. You got it.
I feel the hack.
Oh my god. So much hair.
Perfume
and
the girl
are kind of
like two
necks
of
Donna.
He's so
smelly of perfume.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, it's like a hamster.
Yeah.
Do you want to hold it?
Would you like me to hold this, Don? For your photo?
Yeah.
It actually feels nice. It was like mad crispy. Got it?
Sure.
Yeah.
Flying all over the
place. Yeah.
I have a feeling you're probably going to want it a little bit shorter than this. Or just put your head down.
Shorter how than like the 3 year
one? Yeah. I mean, it's still kind of long. Like long enough so you can still get like bed head from it.
Aw. Well, I guess we can check it out and if we want a little shorter.
Because usually once my hair gets to a 3, that's when I'll shave it again. Because then I get the little... Since I started working here, I've been dying for somebody to come in.
When did you start working here?
2 weeks ago, I actually.
Oh, okay. Because I'm like, I haven't been here in like a month.
Yeah, her and I both just started. Whatever I said a couple weeks ago.
Well, that's good. No, happy to have you.
Yeah, definitely. I understand what you want.
My skin's super dry, because I know it's kind of. I don't want to feel like dandruffy looking.
A little flaky. It's no big deal.
Is it going
to
be like super noticeable?
No.
Should I like do something?
No. It could also be like if you have conditioner or shampoo in your hair, too. Also, just see from that.
So you can still change your mind if you want.
Yeah, I can just pick it up and like throw it back on your head. Like, that's totally okay. Hey guys, it's gonna be about 10 minutes. Can you hear her haircut?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it's gonna be about 10 minutes of that since she's done.
Yep. Hey. on the dinner.
Okay.
Anything can be brought up a little higher. And I think there's like a few like strands that are like wrong.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's fine. My babies are like, I have the hardest time like getting my. I just came home and I was like, oh my god, you look like one of those punk girls.
Just make sure you like look straight and not move so it's not looking okay.